All of last year's Ikoze shoes are on sale today.
Go buy yourself some and get me a pair too.
My man, Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see. You know anything about the minibus racket?
Well, same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now it's his route. But you know how to deal with it, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
I gotta take this. Take a few of the guys with you to back you up.
Let's go.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around. No killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Oh, God,
all guys
and son
on me. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me. I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Wait, hold on, Gun. How come we're going after Dog Eyes? Shouldn't we be fighting 18K?
Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple.
What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Look, dude. Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston is his director. Nobody is going to fuck with the chairman. Nobody.
Hey, you haven't paid. Stop, little bitch.
This is our stop now.
I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk. You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes.
Are you insane?
Let's go.
No, you stay here. I'll deal with it. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get them.
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't I?
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know no Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive. better than you. I finished my roll before you finished picking your nose. Okay, okay, I'm going. Get out of here, I'm taking your passengers.
Okay, okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
This is my world, little man!
Hang on!
You can't drive this world! Who the hell are these guys?
Mistaken identity, people. Don't panic.
Thank you. people.
This was probably the most exciting thing that happened all week. You're not driving the Simsang Shui route, are you?
Yo, Tran, what you got for me?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
Ice cream. Best flavors for cute customers.
Yeah, hello?
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei, hi. I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You wanna come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
This is Real FM.
Mexicans with guns added a player, followed by Chaka Diallo, Shoot Your Shot, and Saturday Night by Ozo Mali, right here on Real FM.
I keep it pimping, playing. I keep it pimping. I keep it pimping, playing. I keep it pimping.
You won't do better for the price. I like it. I like it. You won't do better for the price. Good choice. Done. Good choice. Done. Good choice. Your money is good.
Oh, hey,
buddy.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. Oh, can you take a picture here? That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
Guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about him.
Well, he's pretty cocky. He's a bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think he's pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei. Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Oh, that's pretty. I think this is a good spot. Good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
No problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
It's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Radio is the instrumental version of Aerial from Stateless, followed by two tracks from Brazilian beat adventurer Amon Tobin and Joe Doubleclick Chapman, known collectively as Two Fingers, titled Chem and Rhythm and Jewels and Gems.
Thank you. somewhere.
Yeah.
got the money?
You got the stuff?
Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? Question it the best. Check it out.
Like that, Tatao!
Do
what
that to me.
What are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get up.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Mua! 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 Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him. And so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Cops? Great.
Possession and murder. He'll get life. and we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
My curry fish balls will blow your mind!
I found one of your statues.
A snake. I am grateful. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
You don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
Right. Appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn?
Your new nickname is even more evil too. I yearn for the day when my students were young men. Have you no pride, me? Your ancestors are gone. They like to destroy you.
Please stop by again to find one of my statues.
from Cinematic Orchestra on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by One Track Mind by Electronic Beats Maestro Rafferty, aka Benjamin Stefanski. And then we play to another brilliant track from Lorne titled My Drum Machine.
sometimes you date a man with a good job. Like a banker.
Men like that only find a man.
Affirmative. Sold out.